Coach Hill, he was a good person. I mean, made me laugh all the time. I mean, made jokes all the time. Real cool, called me a lot.
Okay. Coach Odom, he is like, he was more like my high school coach. Like, he doesn't care, like, about you more as an athlete. He cares about you, like, as a person, like, because he always texted me and stuff. Let me ask me good morning, how am I doing, stuff like that. And I really like that. That's one of the main reasons why I chose Mizzou, because of Coach Odom.
He's a good person and a good coach. I mean, whenever I was getting recruited, I talked to him a lot, and he's the same type of person as whenever he's recruiting me, and I mean, whenever Coach Hill was recruiting me. Same type of person, didn't change whenever I got here. I chose Mizzou because, I mean, a lot of my family came here, not just to play sports, I mean, to go to school, and I mean, I liked it since I was younger.
The facilities and the campus is awesome, and just the family atmosphere, that's pretty much everywhere I go. Like, I pretty much know everybody, especially the ones on the team. They say what's up to me, and that's pretty cool.
It's crazy exciting. It's like you never expect it until you actually get on the field. I mean, 80,000 people out there screaming, it's nothing like high school. It's fun to play.
Wow, it's like a burst of energy just hit you. Just like the, coming out of the smoke and like hearing 65,000, 70,000 people cheer for you, it's awesome. Coming from high school where it's only like 2,000 or 3,000, it's very, very different. It's loud, it's just crazy.